Hello there, it's me again. I decided to cipher set for a Hitmo 10 in the morning. And lucky enough, after 9 cipher sets, we got this shiny Hitmo 10. Fucking crazy, dude. I got it around 1:40 p.m. in the afternoon. I was about to go into work in around 20 minutes. Which was insane. And dude, those gloves are sick. So this was pretty much a side hunt. Whenever I'm hunting my main hunts and they charge you, or I'm not hunting them at the moment. Whenever I'm laying down, I normally just do a little side hunt. This is pretty much what it was. So I was pretty excited when I saw it. I actually didn't believe it at all either. It was insane. I even went all out to tell my coworkers that they don't even shiny hunt. They don't really like Pokemon. I told them anyways, I was that excited about it. I had to tell someone. I couldn't keep this excitement to myself, you know? So I showed off in battle, like always. Shiny Meowth, or normal Meowth, my bad. Shiny Hitmo 10, those gloves are awesome. Waddish. Shiny Hitmo 10, so fucking cool. Oh, that reminds me, what ability does it have? It has Opkinai. It's such a lame ability, isn't it? Word counter. Normal Pidgey. Shiny Hitmo 10, thank you for watching.